Hello, hello. We are back for layer number two. All right, so I've actually pre-mixed my resin off camera. It does chew up quite a few minutes, so I thought it would be good to do that ahead of time. So I've pulled out a few things that I might be using in this one. This is a decorative sand, and I thought I may use that in the sand section for a bit of texture. I'm not sure yet. The Artisue Royal Gold and the Just Resins in the white and the blue tints. So I figure that's pretty much the colors I'll need for this layer. I've combined equal parts of each of those crushed glasses, the glass marbles, into that container and pulled out some glitter. I don't know if I'll use it, but I pulled it out anyway, so it was easily accessible if I do decide to use it. All right, so I'm going to separate my resin and mix in the pigments and spread it around and see how much magic layer 2 can create. I was really thrilled. Even the response has been lovely about layer 1. So sit back and enjoy, and I'll catch you very soon. Bum, bum, bum. Here it is. I'm so happy. So happy. Alright, so layer number two. The tints and the pigment powder that I used, I really feel that they just gave that opportunity to soften certain areas or to enhance. It's like both ends of the scale if you give it the chance to play with it. The crushed glass, you'll notice that I tipped in a little bit of the blue tinted resin into the container, and that just made them a little bit sticky so that when I was scooping them out, they weren't flying off everywhere, and just because they wouldn't stick. So there's a big shot for you. So just imagine you're way back looking across the beach, across the waves out to the ocean. How cool. I love it. All right. I hope you enjoyed that too. Please subscribe if you haven't already done so, and hit the bell for notifications. If you like this, please give me a thumbs up and leave me a comment below. And if you know anybody that would appreciate this as well, why not share it with them? It all helps, and I'm so grateful. Take care, everyone. Be kind, be creative, and be fabulous.